7.14 people in our country, Uganda. Every time they fall sick, only one medical practitioner is there to treat them. Now imagine, this is the state of the rural healthcare system in Uganda. Which kind of healthcare will they deliver to the patients they serve? Will it be quality? Will they be present, let alone, or will they be exhausted? Now imagine, this is my country, Uganda, where the rural healthcare system is understaffed, under-equipped, but this doctor and nurse who's released every day has to go and serve on each day 1 to 7 patients. That's why the Pregnant for Health Equity campaign has been launched. It's going to be a 12-month long campaign to highlight the challenges of working in rural areas, to tell the stories of every healthcare worker, to be able to highlight all the hidden stories. And these stories, we hope, will build trust with the public. They will create an advocacy tool through the blog to be able to advocate for better rural healthcare financing, better budgeting, to reform policies of our healthcare system in the country. But more so, we want that the benefits trickle down to the common day man, so that the common day man is able to